guys, me Chris, welcome back to another day of the vlog. If you're new here, be sure to subscribe to the channel. So tonight mom and I are headed to Bryant, Texas to go ahead and go by my cousin's house, spend some time over there for the weekend. So right now I'm just showing you guys a clip of the road and we'll be talking to you guys tomorrow morning. Morning people. So just finished bed, brushed my teeth or whatnot. So here this weekend by my cousins, like I was telling you guys in the previous clip. And my mom, they just dropped off the chicken, the shrimps, and all that good stuff so that I could go ahead and start to prep, because y'all know they point me to cook. But it's not a big deal because I enjoy cooking anyway. So yeah. Let me show you guys real quick what I am going to do. Okay, so this is everything that they brought over. So I'm gonna be making some barbecue chicken and either some fried chicken or some hot wings and some other rice in there. We have the pans, we have shrimp because my mother is a vegetarian, as I've said this so many times before. And yeah, here's the chicken. And then what is gonna be here? Let's be chicken breast. Yeah. So I'm gonna go ahead and start to clean and start to prep. So I just finished making some shrimps for my mom, but I think that I'm gonna have some of these too. These are not the shrimps that I normally buy. I like the raw shrimps, but these are the ones that she picked up, so I had to make these. But they smell pretty good. I made them in like a butter garlic scampi type of sauce. So yeah, that's what I did. And then I just added some green scallions to it. Yeah, and I have the chicken over here that I'm gonna go ahead and clean and then season because it's soaking in the vinegar. So I'm about to go ahead and wash that off. Okay guys, so now I'm in the car with Kiara. She's a little tired, so y'all excuse her. But anyway, so we're about to go ahead and go to H-E-B.
McDonald's first.
Okay, McDonald's first.
Then we're going to the liquor store.
The liquor store.
And then H-E-B.
And then H-E-B to go ahead and get some more stuff for later on. Oh, what the heck is this? Some strong stuff. That's all that there be. Okay, but that's my first time seeing Cajun vanilla rum though. Mm-hmm. Never see that before.
That shit's good.
Mm. Then you get the different flavors of Bacardi here.
Yeah, Bacardi
is my shit, girl. Some Bacardi and Coke. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Hey guys, so my hair is done. Let me show you guys real quick. So the food is done. I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys the food. So I made some hot wings and the barbecue chicken. And then this is some dirty rice right here. And we have some macaroni salad in the fridge too. So I'm about to go ahead and make me a plate of food and get me a drink. Oh yeah guys, I forgot to show you that I also bought this cake set here from Kroger. So it has chocolate, lemon, Louisiana crunch, sake to me cake, sour cream, and vanilla. It's really, really, really good. But if y'all go to Kroger, get some of this cake right here. I my one de cerveza. Ah, she gave it to her teeth. Mahukali, you so late. Mama Lou! Huh? With the fire?
what they're thinking,
Miriam. Oh, Anna, you're packing for some reason for Ayo. Anna, tell her, I don't think she could carry that name, though.
Slow down.
No, you slow down.
Girl,
you say she? I don't think you could carry that dress that beer inside there.
Ma, you can't carry a beer inside.
No, I just get open.
Craig.
Mm-hmm.
You have a disposable mouth for your car?
Y'all, the fight continuing outside. Just as long as they bang up my car, you hear? That's all.
Oh my God.
Hey guys, so it's the next day. Excuse me, I'm over here looking a little busted or whatnot. Not ma. Ma is a soldier. You know, she always pull through. But I believe we had some cheap shots last night. Ma believe.
What? That's
ma believe they give me some watered down shots, the Taka brand or whatever that brand can. No offense to people that are drink it, you know, but.
Cheap liquor.
Like cheap liquor or whatever. But I think that's what they were giving me last night. And that, to be honest, like, mess on my stomach today. Like, I feel a little hungover and we're belly ache.
Totally forgot that don't drink no fucking shots to the club.
Yeah, Ma was like, and I remember Ma telling me a little while back, like, never drink no shots at the clubs out here because they like to give people cheap liquor or mix the liquor down with like water and stuff like that. And I just feel so frigged up today, like my stomach hurting me. Man, not again. Like, if it's not like a straight shot of Patron or Henny or Ciroc or any one of those or whatever, I don't want it. So,
liquor at the house.
Or liquor at the house and it's done.
On your way to the club.
Yeah. But anyway, I'm going to go ahead and talk to you guys in another part of the clips because we're about to go ahead and jump back on this road. What? Guys, it's after midnight and I just wake up, you know, like not too long ago, and I ate something, drank some more ginger ale. But honestly, I think that it's food poison or drink poison or whatever you want to call it, because I still feel so miserable, and I shouldn't be feeling miserable. But anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and sleep some more in a little bit, but I'm gonna go ahead and do some editing first. But before I close out the vlog, I wanted to show you guys these items real quick, because when I had showed my nails that I do my own gel nails now at home, maybe like what, two vlogs back or something like that, I had received some comments online on Instagram, you know, asking me for a video of how I do my gel nails at home. So I did purchase some more items for my nails, so let me show you guys real quick. Majority of my nail stuff I purchased from Amazon. So I got these clips right here, which is basically to hold the cotton pads with the acetone for when I'm removing the gel. And then I also got a cuticle cutter because I needed one of these. Also got a cuticle remover as well. So it's like one of them like cuticle liquids where it basically softens it up, and then you just use the cutter to cut around it. But yeah, if you guys want me to create like an Amazon store where I could put all of my things that I purchased on Amazon, I will go ahead and do that. Just let me know, you know, through DMs or through email, whatever you guys prefer. I could go ahead and link all of my items from Amazon to that Amazon store. But yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and do some editing for the night, and I'm gonna go ahead and talk to you guys in the next video. So thank you guys so much for watching, subscribing, liking, sharing, commenting, and yeah, see you guys next time.